Here is Owen de Gamana. Owen, appreciate your time, Sam. Your thoughts?
Yeah, look, I thought our defense let us badly down today. I mean, you give players an opportunity and they don't take it. It's just unfortunate. But I mean, don't take any credit away from Kaizer Chiefs. Castro, I mean, scores two goals. Just getting in front of a player and scoring, I think that's poor marking. Bad defensive. No covering, bad defensive work there. But I just thought, as an overall, we didn't just pitch up today. We didn't just pitch up. We seem to struggle when we play 3 days, you know, in concession. 3 days later, we seem to struggle. I don't know whether it's a mental thing or what it is, or I don't know, emotional intelligence. But I just think that we really need to get a bit of consistency in our defense. I mean, week in and week out, Mzava out, Ryan out. It's not an excuse, but you need that consistency. And you saw it last year with Chiefs, when Mator was not there, this one was not. It was very difficult for them. So I just think we need to try and get it right. Try and see if we can strengthen in defense and up front as well. I mean, we're just not at the party today in front as well.
Maybe let me make that excuse for you, coach, and I know you don't want to make it, but when all your left backs are out.
All our left backs are out. Our two most consistent players, Ryan Ray and Mzava, out. You know, it makes it very, very, very difficult for us. But in saying that, you know, it's also to see what you've got, to see who can come to the party and who cannot come to the party. And it's either a player is going to raise his hand or he's not going to raise his hand. But I was very proud of Talon Tambata, 19-year-old boy, coming on and stringing those passes together. So I think he's going to grow as a player, and it was a good opportunity for him just to get a feel of what it is like playing in front of such a big crowd. But congratulations to Kaizer Chiefs. We wish them all the well, and good luck to them.
Thank you so much, Owen.
Thank you very much.